Portland has lost four in a row on the road. They're traveling to the Mecca to take on Carmelo Anthony and the Knicks. Melo, your Eastern Conference Player of the Month. He's averaged over 35 a game in his last six, and he's beating the buzzer at the end of the first quarter. He had 14 in the first frame. Here, Amari Stoudemire off the dump off from J.R. Smith with the slam. Look at Amari getting up and hearkening back to the good old days. Then Tim Hardaway Jr., blocked by LaMarcus Aldridge. Blazers the other way. Nick Batum with the slam. He had 20 points and 10 rebounds. Now Iman Shumpert with the interception. And he finds Hardaway Jr. for the flood. He had 12 points off the bench. Hardaway Jr., the rookie out of Michigan, has scored double figures in six of his last seven. Fancy slam right there. But Portland led by one at halftime. LaMarcus Aldridge got going in the third. The bucket and the foul on the jumper right there. He would complete the three-point play. And then the 20-footer off the feed from Mo Williams. Portland opening up a 9-point lead. Fourth quarter now. Melo could not get it to fall in the final quarter. Misses the pull-up right there. He was 11 of 28 in the ball game. Finished with 26 points. That one is no good. He was held scoreless in the final quarter. Then J.R. Smith missing. Melo called for over the back, fighting for position on the rebound. Then he'd argue. He'd get hit up with a technical. And things just bumming for Melo. LaMarcus Aldridge didn't have a great shooting night, just 5 of 17, but he did have 15 points and 12 rebounds. In fact, the Blazers shot just 38% as a team, but they win 94-90, sending the Knicks to their third straight loss.